Now let us go for 8th problem. Y is equal to secant of root tan x. Secant of root tan x. So secant x I know, but I don't know secant of root. So here dy by dx is equal to, see here, tan x I am going to take as v. So root of v I am taking it as u. U is equal to root of v, and y is equal to secant u. This is, so this I am going to differentiate with respect to u. Dy by du is equal to, differentiation of secant u is secant u tan u, because differentiation of secant x with respect to x is secant x tan x. That's why differentiation of secant u with respect to u is secant u into tan u, but u value is root v, but v is tan x. So directly I am writing root tan x secant u into tan u. Tan u is this is. So only the differentiation of this function is up to here. Into, again we have to go for differentiation of u with respect to v. So differentiation of root x with respect to x is 1 by 2 root x. Here root v differentiation with respect to v is 1 by 2 root v, but v is what? Tan x. Again v differentiation with respect to x, tan x differentiation is secant square x. That's all. This is answer for this 8th question. And 9th one is y is equal to sin of ax square plus b. So dy by dx is equal to d by dx of sin of ax square plus b. So I am taking this y is equal to sin u, and u is equal to ax square plus b. That's all. So first y differentiation with respect to u, sin u with respect to u is cos u, but u is equal to ax square plus b. Again u differentiation with respect to x, so here a is constant, x square differentiation is 2x power 2 minus 1 plus b differentiation is 0 because it is constant. So cos of ax square plus b into 2ax, that's all. Now the 10th problem is y is equal to sin root x. Very simple problems, these are very simple problems. So here u is equal to root x and y is equal to sin u. So differentiation dy by dx is equal to dy by du. So cos u, u is root x. Again root x differentiation is 1 by 2 root x. That's all. Next, the last one is y is equal to a power x e power x square. Y is equal to a power x into e power x square. It is like f of x into g of x. So dy by dx is equal to d by dx of a power x into e power x square. So a power x into d by dx of e power x square plus e power x square into d by dx of a power x. And a power x, we have the formula differentiation of e power x with respect to x, but we don't know the formula e power x square. So this x square I am taking it as u, and e power u. So what do you get? E power u only, that means x square. Again u differentiation with respect to x, that is 2x. Chain rule I am applying. Plus e power x square into a power x is a power x log a. So in this way we are going to apply chain rule, and mostly these model questions we are going to have in our physics, and this type of questions, e power x square, like this type of questions we are going to have in physics, and these are for clarification and knowledge purpose only.